So with the PCC, his office, and Thames Valley Police collaboratively, we launched Operation Deter on the 1st of July. Effectively, it is a zero tolerance approach to those carrying and being found in possession of bladed articles. It's our custody sergeants within the Criminal Justice Department across all six custody suites in Thames Valley Police are being proactive to charge and remand those perpetrators to court.